Measuring voltage is quite easy using any microcontroller as compared to the measurement of current. Though this method applies to any microcontroller, but in this video we will learn how to measure voltage using Arduino. So let's find out. A microcontroller cannot understand analog voltage directly. That is why we have to use an analog to digital converter, or ADC in short. ATmega 328, which is the brain of this Arduino, has 6-channel 10-bit ADC. This means that it will map input voltages from 0 to 5 volts into integer values from 0 to 1023, which gives a resolution of 4.9 millivolts per unit. That is, 0 will correspond to 0 volts, 1 will correspond to 4.9 millivolts, 2 will correspond to 9.8 millivolts, and so on till 1023. First, we will see how to measure voltage with a maximum voltage of 5 volts. This is very easy as no special modifications are required. To vary the voltage, we will use a potentiometer whose middle pin is connected to any one of the 6 channels. We will now write the code to read the values from ADC and convert them back into useful voltage readings. But the problem arises when the voltage to be measured exceeds 5 volts. This can be solved using a voltage divider circuit, which consists of two resistors connected in series as shown. One end of this series connection is connected to the voltage to be measured and the other end to the ground. A voltage proportional to the measured voltage will appear at the junction of two resistors. This junction can then be connected to the analog pin of the Arduino. The voltage can be found out using this formula. Now, to build this voltage divider, we first need to find out the values of the resistors. Follow these steps to calculate the values of resistors. First, determine the maximum voltage which is to be measured. Decide a suitable and standard value for R1 in kilo ohm range. Using the formula, calculate R2. If the value of R2 is not or close to a standard value, change R1 and repeat the above steps. Since Arduino can handle a maximum of 5 volts, V1 is equal to 5 volts. For example, let the maximum voltage to be measured be 12 volts and R1 be equal to 47 kilo ohms. Then using the formula, R2 comes out to be equal to 33 kilo ohms. Now build a voltage divider circuit using these resistors. With this setup, we now have an upper and lower limit. For VM equal to 12 volts, V1 equal to 5 volts, and for VM equal to 0 volts, V1 equal to 0 volts. That is, for 0 to 12 volts at VM, there will be a proportional voltage from 0 to 5 volts at V1, which can then be fed into the Arduino as before. With a slight change in code, we can now measure 0 to 12 volts. This method can be applied to any voltage range. The commonly available voltage sensor modules are nothing but just a voltage divider circuit. These are rated for 0 to 25 volts with 30 kilo ohms and 7.5 kilo ohm resistors. So, why to buy when you can DIY?